Also coming in new at noon, the U.S. Marshals Fugitive Task Force is trying to find a fugitive believed to be in the Athol area. 42-year-old Christian Fisher is on the run after being convicted in Florida for traveling to meet a minor for sexual purposes. Fisher was spotted on Kelso Lake Road in Athol, but managed to evade police, and his current whereabouts are unknown. Fisher is 5'10" tall, about 200 pounds, and has blonde hair and hazel eyes.